everybody, it's Judy. Okay, this dance is called Whiskey Bridges. There's a 32 count four wall absolute beginner dance. Choreographer is Madison Glover, and the music is Whiskey Under the Bridge by Brooks and Dunn. This is going to work on not only on the scissor step but on the weave. All right. And a couple of little steps that are thrown in there. So, but you can do them, no problem. So, weight is on your left foot. You're going to, if you just watch me for a minute, I'm going to just show you here. You're going to step forward on your right. You're going to scuff, brush your toe across, scuff. Okay? So it would be 1, 2, 3, 4. And you'll do the same thing to the left. Step, brush, brush, brush. Okay? So weight's on your left foot. You're going to step on your right. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, scuff, brush, brush. The counts on that. Ready? Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? If you have a problem with balance, all right, then don't lift your foot so high. It would be just step, scuff, scuff, scuff. Okay? So you're actually leaving that other toe on the floor the whole time. All right, that will make it easier for you. And don't forget, when you're stepping forward, bend that right knee or the left knee, whichever one you're stepping on, because that will also help with your balance, right? So from the top, step, scuff, 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 step, scuff, scuff, scuff. Right? With counts, weights on your left foot, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weights on your left foot. Okay, your next 8 counts are nice little easy ones. You can think Charleston, although it's not a Charleston. It will be step forward on your right, kick with your left, step back on your left, and just touch beside with your right. Okay, and then repeat that. Step, kick, step, touch. Right, so you're going to do 2 of those. So you've just come out of your scuffs. So it's step, kick, step, touch, step, kick, step, touch. Okay. Let's go from the top. Weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. Step, scuff, brush, brush, step, scuff, brush, brush, step, kick, step, touch, step, kick, step, touch. Let's do that to counts. Weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're now going to do a 4-count weave to the right. Okay? It's actually an extended vine because you're going to step to the side first. All right, but she calls it a weave, and for the sake of calling, weave is easier, right? So weights on your left foot, so you're going to do 4-count weave to the right. Side, step to the right, behind with your left, to the side with your right, across with your left, into a scissor step, side, step together. When you cross over, do a toe strut. Weight will end up on your right foot, okay? So, those 8 counts, weight's on your left foot. You're touching here. So, side, behind, side, cross, side, together, cross, strut. And weight ends up on your right foot. So, when you do that cross strut, don't forget to put your weight onto that right foot, okay? With counts, weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And weight should be on that right foot. Let's go from the top. Weight's on your left foot. You're starting with your scuff and your brushes. Ready, begin. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, kick, step, touch. Step, kick, step, weave. One, two, three, four. Scissor, toe, strut. Weight ends up on your right foot. We're now going to do a four count weave to our left. Side, behind, side, cross. Now it's a four wall dance. So you're going to rock out to your left. You're going, when you recover on your right, you're going to do a quarter turn. Okay, rock, recover. So it will be a weave, side, behind, side, cross, rock, recover a quarter, and do a toe strut with your left foot. End of dance. Okay. So those last eight counts, weights on your left, on your right foot. So it's side, behind, side, cross, rock, quarter, toe, strut. Ready to start again with step, scuff, brush, brush. Don't forget how the dance starts. Easiest thing to do is forget, I mean. So weights on your left foot. Let's go right from the very top. Ready, begin. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, kick, step, touch. Step, kick. Here's your weave. Side, behind, side, cross. Scissor, toe, strut, weave. Behind, side, cross. Rock, quarter, toe, strut. How did you make up? Let's do the whole thing with counts. Counting helps you with your rhythm, which is why I try and get the counts in there. And try and learn to count because it really helps you keep your rhythm. I know you have to learn the steps first, which is why I do both, but try and learn to count. So just keep slowly introducing it. Okay? So weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 Weights on your left foot. Let's try it on the 3 o'clock wall here. Ready? You're starting with your step and scuff. Ready? Begin. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, kick, step, touch. Step, kick. Here's your weave. Side, behind, side, cross. Scissor, toe, strut. Side, behind, side, cross. Rock, quarter, toe, strut. Should be facing the back wall and weight is on your left foot. Okay. Let's try the back wall. Ready, begin. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, kick, step, touch. Step, kick, step, touch. Side, behind, side, cross, scissor, toe, strut. Side, behind, side, cross, rock, quarter, toe, strut. Weights on your left foot facing the 9 o'clock wall. All right, let's try this wall. Weights on your left foot. Ready, begin. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, scuff, brush, brush. Step, kick, step, touch. Step, kick, step, touch. Weave to the right and scissors, toe strut. Weave to the left and rock, quarter, toe strut. Ready to start the dance again with your step and your scuff. Okay, let's try four walls without stopping. Weight is on your left foot. And I'll try and bring it up to speed. Ready, begin. Step, scuff, brush, step, scuff. Brush, brush, step, kick, step, touch, step, kick, step, weave. Two, three, four, scissor, toe, strut. Weave to the left
draw,
quarter, toe, strut,
step, stuff,
brush,
brush,
step,
stuff,
brush,
brush,
step,
kick,
step,
touch,
step,
kick.
Here's your weave. 1, 2, 3, 4, scissor, toe, strut,
weave to the left and
rock, quarter, toe, strut,
step,
stuff,
brush,
brush,
step,
stuff,
brush,
brush,
step,
kick,
step,
touch,
step,
kick,
step,
weave to the right,
2, 3, 4,
scissor, toe, strut,
weave to the left and
rock, quarter, toe, strut,
step,
stuff,
brush,
brush,
step,
stuff,
brush,
brush,
step,
kick,
step,
touch,
step,
kick,
step,
touch,
weave to the right
and
scissor, toe, strut,
weave to the left and
rock,
quarter, toe, strut.
Start the dance again with your stuff and your brushes.
Okay, don't forget, if you have a problem and need a little more practice, hit the rewind button, go over it again. Let's try it to music. 16 count intro. Whiskey Under the Bridge by Brooks and Dunn. Weights on your left foot. Well done. That's two little tricky ones in a row I've thrown at you.